My name is Sarah. I recently graduated from college with my bachelor's degree. Over the summer, I started studying for my tests. I thought I was doing everything I was supposed to be doing, studying all my material and looking over my college notes. When test day came around, I thought I was prepared, until I received my test score, and I did not pass. I was so upset, I didn't know what else to do. So I started to go online and do a little research, and I came across the 7-day comprehensive success system study guide. With the study guide, you were able to print it out, and then it was broken down into different sections. Each section had an explanation, and then they had sample questions at the end. You were able to answer them, and then you were able to check your answers with the answer sheet that was provided. It also included why the other choices were not the right answer. When I took my test again, I was actually successful this time around, and I passed my test. If you're like me and was struggling with this test, then my advice is to get the study guide. Read it, answer the questions, read why the other choices were not correct, and it will help you understand the test even more. And then hopefully you're like me and became successful with passing these tests.